我们注意到美国独立新闻网站灰色地带刊发的有关文章，其中以大量的数据和事实指出郑国恩报告滥用数据。
We have noticed the reporting by American journalism website The Gray Zone and shows that Adrian Zenz's report is filled with data abuses, distortion of statistics, fabricated cases, and he frequently takes things out of context.
There's
a lot of self-contradiction. With a lot of data and facts, the report reviews
郑国恩和国际上的一些反华势力
and shows that the genocide allegation against Xinjiang is a complete lie. The report by an American media also shows that facts speak louder than words and people can tell right from wrong. But
for
some time, Adrian Zenz and some other anti-China forces have been fabricating lies and rumors on Xinjiang for geopolitical purposes. They attempt to use fake media to get attention and malign China. But no matter how they update their tricks, they do not stand a chance against facts. And we, the day of justice against these slanderers will finally come. We hope the world can see their ugly anti-China face and see through their lies and rumors. Recently, many people in the world who have got to know the real situation in Xinjiang and China's policy have been speaking up. We hope foreign media will report on Xinjiang in an objective and unbiased angle. We hope more countries, some countries and individuals can look at the facts of Xinjiang stability and development, listen to the residents' voice, and look at more objective reporting instead of deceiving themselves.